What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. Chef O'Tyler is currently in the building. I know Tyler's going to be the one leading this workout, but as of right now, Chef O'Tyler's here because we have something to cook up on the menu. Bet you're going to guess. Ground beef. If you are new here, I have ground beef religiously. Every single day, nearly. It gets expensive, but ground beef, that's what we got today. Bam. My voice is so shot, it's not even funny. So if I sound like I'm dying throughout this video, I apologize, but... Bruh. La ground beef is done. What is going on, YouTube? It feels so good to be back. I miss all of you fuckers. My chef just prepared me some ground beef. I don't know if you guys got a chance to see that or not. I gave him the camera, hoping to ask him to record it. I don't know if he did or not, but I got some ground beef. I'm gonna make this up, give it a second, find an outfit, head to the gym. I'm headed back to Peak. I'm also getting a Peak membership here soon. I want a Peak membership because when I go to my current gym, I don't have any type of drive to record whatsoever. Every time I go to Peak, I'm so eager to record, and I feel like if I switch to that gym indefinitely, then it would be a lot easier for me to record. Gainey's gonna be there, Jordan's gonna be there, Trev's gonna be there. It's gonna be pretty fire. But yeah, let's eat our ground beef, get everything fixed, head to the gym. Still not exactly sure what I'm hitting either, but we'll figure it out. Quick, I just wanted to show you guys this. I got this really cool mouse and keyboard, and just listen. It sounds beautiful, but the setup is, ignore all of this over here, this bad cable management. Pre-workout lineup for today. The Alpha Lion pump, had to have this, always necessary. I've been doing a scoop and a half, to be honest, to just amplify those pumps a little bit more. I'll do a heaping scoop today. Fair enough. Number two. I love that one so much, but this Miami Vice pre-workout is just absolutely amazing. It kills me every single time, but it's amazing. Beautiful. Okay, so I have my water bottle, right? But you guys have collectively helped me. Alpha Lion has helped us. Our cameraman has gotten his first
it's right here.
Gift slash payment of a matching Alpha Lion water bottle. But we're headed to Peak right now. I think we're gonna deadlift a little bit. I'll probably hit some leg accessories, some upper body, something like that. Just see where it is. But membership to Peak is coming soon. Jordan, fucking Sean are not gonna be here either. I don't know why, but. The water bottle, the wallet, it's happening. The switch is happening. And I absolutely love it. Peak Fitness, once again, the glorious gym. My favorite gym in Indiana, because Indiana does not have gyms like that. But the switch is actually here. Oh, he's there. He's literally right there. I can't see him, but it's the man with the white beard. So we pretty much got here like in the nick of time because they closed at 5, but I called in. He knows us. I was like, hey, we may be a little late. Can we come in at 5:30? He was like, yeah, I can stay a little bit longer. And he's still here. W-Mans. The game plan has changed. I'm no longer hitting legs. I'll probably hit my leg accessories tomorrow with my push day. But we're gonna do like a full upper body workout minus chest because I hit chest yesterday. Not technically on program right now, so I can kind of have a little fun with it while I can. Cheers, bitch.
All black with the fitted and the patch, bro. You gotta get the patch.
Unbranded. Gray sweater.
Regular gray sweater. Regular white beater underneath. A black tank and a back and a white beater. Simple as that. The Nakas. Again, I'm at Peak Fitness. If you have not been here before, my name is Tyler Green. Welcome to my page. Please go down, like the video, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you're always updated when I post. And this is how Peak videos always turn out. Christmas. Hitting back the way you hit back. So he feels like I'm hitting back the way you hit back. Hi, Dan Kirk. Two things. One, I'm gonna finish up what he's saying. We were pretty much chatting about confidence. Confidence, kid you not, is a key to everything. Trev was literally like, "Oh, I don't know if you could tell or not, but I've been a lot more confident. And you can see in the way that I carry myself." We actually went down to IU yesterday. Obviously, when you're at IU, there's gonna be a lot of people, a lot of random people that you don't know, and it's a matter of like how he was saying. Like, I went up to a group of people. You come, stand, chest up. Shoulders up. You pretty much walk up in a way of where they're like, "Oh, okay, this man, I should take him seriously." As those are Trev's words, actually. Uh-huh. But also, the workout is complete. Time to go home. I think I'm gonna finish my ground beef. I need to get home, start editing this YouTube video. Until I get home, I want to keep posting. more YouTube videos, but I feel like every time I post a new video, it has to top my last video. I was a huge fan of my last video, and I don't like filming at my home gym, so I kind of force it. What is it?
That's just how, like, a lot of people are when they get into, like, video content creator. Like, if you want to get good at it, dude, it's just one small detail better than your last post. Like, every single post, and then one day down the line, you're gonna be like, holy fuck, like, my shit is way better than it used to be.
That's what I'm saying. I hate putting out a video that I don't feel like tops the last video that I put out. So my videos do take a little bit of time, but this gym is coming to be the home gym.
Like, everybody wants to go get in the gym, everybody wants to get big quick, get swole, get abs. You just gotta remember, the gym is never a sprint, it's a marathon. You gotta go slow, you gotta keep pace, and if you keep pace with consistency, you'll hit that bigger goal than if you were just like, fuck, I'm gonna do this, work really hard, and then give up. Because it's like a shorter time that you're working harder. But if you take those small steps and keep going, and keep pushing, the longer you do that, the crazier you're gonna look, and it's just gonna, like, build over time.
All right, my wise word of the day is eat your motherfucking ground beef, go in the fucking gym, actually put in fucking work, go outside, get some fucking sunlight when there's sunlight outside, don't sit in your fucking house all day playing the fucking video game, acting like a fucking fat-ass couch potato all fucking day because you're a lazy piece of shit that doesn't want to get out of the gym, but complains about your fucking obesity and you don't want to do anything about it. Get your ass up and actually get shit to work.
Jackson made a crazy first impression on
Jackson.
Fucking hype.
Oh, I won't explain that in this video. I won't explain that. Are you talking about from yesterday?
Oh, no.
Are you talking about, like, the first time
I ever met him? Easily, yeah. And then just yesterday, he was being homie as fuck. But it's just like, he was one of those motherfuckers that when I met him, I was like, all right, like, we stay tapped in. You know what I mean?
It's just like the general idea, work on yourself. Make yourself a better person. Make yourself a better man or woman, whatever you are. Put yourself in the position to actually succeed, achieve your goals, surround yourself by people that also want the exact same kind of goals as you. And literally just fucking have fun. Get what you want, grind for it. What was I about to say? There's a fucking quote. Oh yeah, don't bitch about what you don't get for the work that you didn't put in it. Simple as that.
Me and Tyler got to the gym when it was light outside. We left, it was dark, there was nobody there. And it's like almost 9 o'clock on a Sunday night. That's all you need to know to understand what kind of conversation we were having.
Yeah, literally.
That's all.
Sin City was Angel like you. Sin City wasn't made, yeah.